Now, I was wondering what would happen when we got over or 5 digits of pawns. There's nothing to spend them on. Welcome back to more Let's Play A Hat in Time. If you go into the start menu, it still only has 4 digits. The game did not. No one expected you to get this high. But here we are. Anyway, this part, I didn't know what we were doing, but now I do know. We're going to the community rifts over here, the mountain rifts. But first, see what our reward is for getting those coins. Hiking shorts. What does that look like? Okay. Pretty sure we've never seen her wear this in the story either. Alright, anyway. Let's begin, appropriately enough, the mountain rift with this outfit. Get rift pawn, get those storybook pages. We gotta see Snatcher. I love mountains, don't you? All those scenic vertical drops. Just like people, like, watch people fall off things. Mr. Brawls. Oh look, there's a page right there. Is there a pine there? Nope. Alright, let's go. Oh, I see paws. This is gonna be interesting. Just not touch ground there. Oh, I just double pressed it there somehow. Not at all what I want to. Is there actually a lazy pole here? No, okay. As I saw, I managed to dodge them there. Oh, I guess I can take this off now. Okay, we have to kill all these guys. Ah, killing birds! Oh well, I love when I accidentally do that. Okay, that almost got me killed. Right there. I once again did not see how many areas there were here. Good to go to assumption that it's 2 in each area until I have reason to believe otherwise. Or just look everywhere I can. The gate right there. I would assume that's go up there, but you remember that happened last time I assumed something. Hang on, actually. Easy enough way to check. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything up there. Okay. Let's continue on. Okay, there's only four. That's interesting. Okay, well, let's see. I currently have two, and I'm on the... I think I'm on a third area out of four. Well, no, third area out of five. So that means, let's see, one, two there. Probably one at the end. So that leaves five. So three in one area and two in another, if I'm right, again, like it was last time. Yeah, this music just uses, this actually just uses the music from, Alpine's actual Rift, I think. Or, wait, I might just be repressing this. This is Deep Sea's theme, isn't it? Like, I still just had, like, a horrid, like, memory just pop in my head who, like, remember this part. As long as you have magnet on. Instead of the camera, which I didn't realize. Page ahoy! Okay. So, there's either two or three here, I think. As long as I didn't miss one in the last area. Which is entirely possible, but I'm banking on the fact, I'm banking on the chance that I got them all in the first try. It could be just as well, oh, well, there's the other page right there. It could be just as well that there's just two in the last area or something. Although I don't think I've ever seen two in the last area. Always one or nothing. Did I go this way? I don't think so. Gonna be very thorough here. Alright, definitely no patient here. Well, here's hoping that the next area has three, because I'm pretty sure it's gone everywhere now. don't see anything. Pretty sure this isn't the last area. We have plenty of pages to go, I think. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. There's a page right here. Always a good sign. I don't have to be in... Okay, no, I don't. I was about to say, I don't have to be in Dweller Mask to... Dweller Mask mode to see that, do I? Or to jump on it? Turns why they let me do that. Count 6 Rift Pawns that I can see from here. Our mass tests has begun. I don't know how I missed that. Yeah. All right, now let's get the fast header on. Sorry, this thing just like reminded me of Banjo-Kazooie for a second. I'm not sure if that's intentional or not. Bags aren't blue enough for it to be direct reference, at least. It's pretty blue, though. It's kind of greenish to me, though, also. Actually, I could probably just skip that last one. Whoops. Oh, we all know how I am at Dweller Mask puzzles. Kind of suck at them. Those two lanterns fuse together. That's It's gonna be interesting. This might do a lot of Waltrip recoveries. I assume just for safety. Okay. Die if I keep attempting that. Oh well. Gotta start over, so be it. So I have to get it anyway. Still missing a page somewhere. Can I go everywhere? So I count 6, right? That's 8, so that means I did find all the ones I think I saw. This one, the last two areas, that's annoying if it's not here anyway. I don't even know where to start looking for him. So I feel like I checked everywhere at that point. Like, I'd even just leave it alone to even think about it this time. I'm like, yeah, I don't know where else to look. You can hope one more here, but or two more here. I'm not too confident on that, though. There's one right there at the start, so I don't think there's gonna be one there again. Well, let's just head in, and hopefully it'll get locked in again. I mean, this place is pretty big. Yeah, you get locked in. Alright, well. There's probably one here then, and it's not another one. The era of just killing yourself in the last area has come to an end. Yeah, there's the last one. Alright, well, I'm cashing in the pawns. Might as well, right? That's a restart thing anyway. See you guys when I get back here. I didn't go this way either. Alright, I actually found it this time. Just full-on missed an area because there's no rip ponds over here, so I didn't think to... Well, hang on. What? I know for a fact that that's the one I didn't get. I don't know how I didn't end up going over here. Did I not go over there for some reason? Must have taken a different way to get here. Because I got all the rip ponds, so that's clearly... How did I get over here and not see that? Well, now I'm just really confused. Anyway, yeah, so there it is, so I'll see you at the end. And we are back. I'm going to grab the page up here, on top of this arch. There we go. And let's open up this ball. Nomads. I'm gonna get one about these guys. Just living on the mountain. Then looks like the moment that goat became transcended. Became a constellation. Made flowers grow. Oh, everyone just set up a civilization around it. Sorry about the windmill. It's that cursed birdhouse. And the twilight bell. There's a lava cake. This is going to be a hot place to eat. Alright, I think with that we can call it an episode, or... You do camera tourists, which I don't think... Three different enemies in it? Eight different enemies. Make sure you get a picture of my good side, while I'm killing you, preferably. Okay. I'm trying to think a place that has like a bunch of a wide variety of enemies in it. Well, I can probably think about the about that off screen. And until then, I'll see you guys later.